guys, I hope you're well. Today I am doing something different. I am off to see, having the wind in the background's worst idea I've had. I am off to see ABBA today in London. I am so excited. This was a Christmas and birthday present joint for my mum and something that I've wanted to see for the longest time. It just sounds incredible. So we're off to London today to watch it. But I am currently filming on my iPhone. I would normally take my camera with me, but the ABBA, this is so awkward for the hand, I'm getting used to this. The ABBA place doesn't want you filming the show, obviously, because it's like this super cool thing. And so I don't want to take my camera with me in case they get concerned that I'm gonna be filming it. So what I'm going to do, because everyone's got their phone on them and I'm trying to look at the like, actual lens, not me, which is really awkward because normally I'm above my camera, like the back flips up so I can see myself easier. But yeah, anyway, I digress. We're going to London today to see ABBA. I'm not taking my camera because I'm worried about them getting worried that I'm going to film the actual like show, so I'm just gonna take my phone because everyone has their phones on them these days. But yeah, I didn't want to miss out on filming this day, so I am taking you along to London with me today. I've got my sparkly top on and just some jeans because comfort. And yeah, we're going to go off to ABBA. So it's currently, I can't see my watch, 8:15. I'm all ready. I thought I'd go for like a red and black look. I quite like it. Glamour. But yeah, we're going to go get some breakfast and we're going to get the bus up to London because trains are too expensive, in my opinion. Then we're going to head over to ABBA and then we're just going to have a fun day. So yeah, I'm looking forward to taking you along this journey with me and I hope this filming works okay. Because it's certainly new to me, but it should be fine. I know other YouTubers do it, so it should be fine. But yeah, I'll see you there. So I just got back from London. I had the most incredible day. Like, it was literally insane how good the show was. Like, I'm a big ABBA fan anyway, but seeing them live was something that you never think you could get to experience. So to actually see it was incredible. Like, you're not allowed to film it. Like, they said, we'll kick you out if we see you film it. So I didn't want to get kicked out, obviously, but it was just insane. It was the most fun I've ever had. I nearly cried at the end. Like, it was so good. But what's incredible about it is it's such a performance. So they obviously have the ABBA people on the stage, like singing and stuff, like the holograms. But they also have like an actual band there and backing singers that I think are real people. So that was really cool because you got to see how the hologram stood up against actual real life people. And so it wasn't just like, oh, I know the hologram, so like they look fake. But it was actually like, actually, I can't really tell here. And what I found really cool was they did a lot of tricks with like using lighting and different fabrics. So like there's a bit where fabric comes down and they project their faces onto these fabrics.
And like they zoom in deep on their faces and you can see their pores and everything. Like it's insane, the level of detail. It's very like 4K. Some of it did feel a bit uncanny valley, but I don't know whether that's because you know they're not real. And so that was where it felt a bit weird, but absolutely incredible. So, so much fun. They call it the dance floor, which is the standing area. And it definitely was a dance floor. Like you weren't packed in like sardines. Like if you saw my 1975 video, you can see everyone on the floor and it's literally like a wave of people. Like it's insane how close everyone was together. But at ABBA, you had enough space to dance and move and actually enjoy yourself, which I think is really important, especially with the sort of songs that they do. And so you want to be able to really enjoy yourself and actually like have a dance, have a sing along, and you can definitely do that. It's really, really fun. And the venue's great. It's super easy to get to. It was two tubes, a 5-minute walk in between each tube. I only wore my hoodie because I was like, I'm going to be warm, it'll be fine. And that was a really good idea. They do have a free cloak room though. So I did put my bag and my hoodie in there because I was like, it's a long sleeve shirt I'm wearing underneath. Like there's no point taking my hoodie into the actual venue. And so I left it in the free cloak room, which was really handy. And then yeah, I bought a lot of stuff. So I got my mum a lanyard because that was the only thing that she wanted. And I got my brother a program because in the program, they actually tell you how they do it, like how they got to get in the holograms and using their faces and their voices and all that sort of stuff. So that was really, really cool. And I thought we'd like that for like the behind the scenes. But I got myself two sweaters. I only wanted one of these. And then while I was waiting for my mum to get my purse out of the cloakroom, I saw the other one and knew that I couldn't not get it. So the first one I got is this. Oh, I love it. It's a sweater and it says ABBA on the front and it's got these strobe lights, which are part of the show, which is really cool. And once again, they're on the back. So that just looks really awesome. And it's such good material as well. And then the other one is this green one, which I wouldn't normally go for, but I thought it was really cool. And it just says ABBA Voyage on it on the front and that's all that's to it. But I think it looks really cute, like real snuggly, and it's super soft. So really, really happy with that. But it was just incredible. If you can afford it, it's definitely worth the price. And to be fair, while I was watching it, I was like, okay, so who else could they do this with? Because for me, being the generation that I am, I love ABBA. Obviously, we've had all the Mamma Mia movies recently. Like, they're just huge. They're just huge. They're a huge band. But you never think of my generation that you'll be able to see them live. And so to actually experience it was insane. And so I wonder, who could they bring back next? Like, can you imagine if they brought back Queen and Freddie Mercury? Like, there's so many options now, you know, it's incredible what this technology can do. And you could literally see any celebrity, any band or artist or anything, because you could just make them a hologram and you're good, you know. So it was absolutely incredible. So much fun. The lights they used, the effects they used, it looked insane. It had a story to it. The hologram spoke to the audience, which was really nice. You had that little connection like you would at a normal concert. And it's only 90 minutes long. We got the 3 o'clock showing and we were up by 4:30. And then the shop was really easy to get to. They have a few on site, so you've got lots of options there if you want to get merch. They've got lots of bars there, plenty of drinks. There is a lounge as well. I guess you have to pay extra for that, but like for food. But there was a little cafe type food place opposite the venue anyway, where we got the chips that I showed you. And so you can go in there and they do drinks and they play ABBA music the whole time, which is really fun. Like they know their target audience. But it's just so fun to be around a bunch of people that all have this love for this band and to be able to come in one space and celebrate them and spend time with them, even if they're not really there, you know? So yeah, it was a bit uncanny valley. Only one of the men, I think he's called Benny, only Benny blinked the whole time. Like none of them blinked. So I was like, maybe that's like awkward for them to like get looking good. Their mouths were a bit weird. They didn't seem to use their tongues much, like for talking and stuff. And their teeth looked a bit fake. But I'm nitpicking here because I like film and TV reviews and stuff like that. So I'm going to nitpick it. But overall, it's absolutely fantastic. The levels it goes to, the way that, because it's so secret as well, that like they have this rule to not film it, you don't know what you're going in for. So you don't know what it's going to be like. And it's so much better than you could ever imagine. It's absolutely incredible what they've done. And yeah, it's such an experience and one that I would recommend to anyone that's into ABBA or wants a day out or anything like that. It's incredible. But yeah, that's my ABBA experience. I absolutely loved it. I hope you enjoyed coming on this journey with me. Of course, it was a bit of a different vlog because it was just me traveling around London. You didn't actually get to see the main event, but I hope that you got some excitement for the ABBA Voyage like I did. I absolutely loved it. I would happily go again and again. It was so, so good. And I do hope if this does do well and they can really refine this technology and make it like affordable, that they do it with other bands and artists too that maybe have passed on or are older so don't tour anymore, because I think it would just be so incredible to be able to experience them live, especially for generations like myself and Gen Z that maybe would never get that chance if it wasn't for this technology. And so I think it's absolutely incredible, and I'm happy for this to be the new norm as we go on. Like, can you imagine being like 80 but you can still watch young Harry Styles running around the stage? Like, how incredible would that be? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like if you did. Let me know your favorite ABBA song as well. Mine, oh, I've got so many. You can't go wrong with a bit of Dancing Queen, but Does Your Mother Know is a great one. Voulez-Vous has a special place in my heart. Lay All Your Love on Me. Like, there's just too many that are so, so good. But yeah, absolutely fantastic. So I will see you next time. I'm going to go to bed. Bye.